This event is very important because innovation and technologies is the important factor for economic growth and development. So if we can improve technology and innovation, we can get high growth rates. And we can catch up the developed countries like Europe and East Asia, for example. So innovation for Africa is very important. So I expect that the policymakers of Africa in the coming decades will get attention or will pay attention for innovation and ICTs and technologies in general. My presentation about effect of ICTs on youth unemployment in sub-Saharan Africa, a panel data analysis. So I analyzed the relationship between ICTs diffusion and youth unemployment. So this is the main objective of my study. I learned a lot from exchange with many scholars, many experts participate in this conference. Also, I learned from the discussion about innovations and technology in Africa. So I can reflect all this knowledge to my students and to my policymakers in my country. I hope that this conference and all agenda on all policies learned from this conference should be distributed to all policymakers of Africa and all governments of Africa in order to be used on the reality or to be used on increasing the economic growth and development in general.